Can't Stop by Red Hot Chili Peppers. The intro, DDE, 5-7 on the fifth string. And you played that sequence 5 times. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. It's 5 of them. So you can also play it on the fourth string, open to the second fret. Cool? So that's the intro. Here's the rest of it. That lick, so we're gonna have, watch which fingers I'm using. That's gonna be pretty crucial to actually landing this whole lick. So, fifth string. 7 to 9, so 7, 5th string, 7 to 9 on the 3rd string. Now we're going to go index finger, 5th fret, and then 7 to 9. And then 7th fret, 6th string, 7 to 9 again on 3rd string. Then middle finger moves up to the 8th fret, 6th string, index, ring. I'm gonna play it a little bit slower, and feel free to slow the video down if you need.